What is going on, everyone? This is Frog Let's Plays. Sorry I hadn't posted anything in a good while. I've been busy at work and I got sick 2 times already. And yeah, let's go ahead and get to the game. This is gonna be Resident Evil 4. It's gonna be a new series on my channel. So yeah, let's get into the game. We're gonna do the main story, new game. We're gonna do standard. I'm going to mute so you can hear the cutscenes.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. That night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, it should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke? Sitio más tétrico.
¡Hey! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time.
Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look.
Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
so much for helping me.
Well, let's say we're gonna go look for this cop. He went one off, and he shouldn't have done that. Chapter one. See what's taking so long. Oh, I'll do that. I played the original when this came out back in 2005. And I played it again a couple years ago, and I did it on my... I think I posted it on my channel. I can't remember. But I think I did. And this is the remaster. Okay. We can run. Hit L3 or R1. Man, ain't no telling. I know what's going to happen, but I'm not going to say anything. Because I played this in the past. Man, what happened to this deer? It stinks, too. I bet this crap stinks like crap. I bet that shit smells. Whew. Okay, crouch is a sucker, crouch and stand. Looks like this is a house. That's a dead rabbit. Poor bunny. Okay, I'm gonna check over here. Probably gonna explore on this game. Can I go back here? Yes, I can. But ain't nothing back here. So now let's go through the front door. Is anyone home? It's a nice room. Judgment is nah. Man, that's a dirty bed. Who in the world would we want to sleep on that bed? Man, and that's something. Find that guy's badge, and that guy that was in here is getting ready to attack me, man. Man, I bet that shit stinks too. Ooh, What's this? Oh, that's his badge. Yep, there it is. I guess we're going over here. Anyone down here? Hello, police officer. I hear a radio. That did not sound good. So the other one just got attacked. Escape from the Hunter's Lodge. And that don't sound good. Sound like something's coming down the stairs. The hell? No way, man. Are you dead? I hope you're dead, man. I don't know how they didn't see that bright flashlight flashing at them. Did he just grunt at me? How about that dip felt good, Leon? What the hell? It's pretty high up, Leon. Oh, that's blood. Somebody was dragged through here. I always like to take my time in these things, cause I don't want to rush through it, cause you never know, might be somebody waiting for you around the corner. And you always want to be ready. Ooh, nice. Handgun ammo. What the hell? Ooh, a save point. Gunpowder. Save it. Chapter 1. I hear a lot of commotion out here. Oh, poor doggy. Man, I bet that dog stinks. The hell? Shit. I almost messed that up. I don't got no more ammo. Got 7 rounds left. I didn't even notice that trap was there. Damn it. There's somebody in here. I know you there. You do a second job of hiding. You know what, I better see you through that crack. Red hub. Flash grenade. Nice. Some more handgun ammo. Go ahead and reload this too, so I make sure I got a full clip. I can change the weapons real easy. So let's hope we can go through this door here. This big old giant door. Push. Use some elbow grease. What the hell is that? Oh man, somebody's head. They had it stuck on top of the door. Hey man. How the hell that door shut? That's the other cop. Man, I don't look good. Oh, crap. Man. That right there sucks. Let's go this way. Ooh, green hub. Certain materials such as resources, gunpowder, and knives can be used to craft different items. The types of items that you can craft can be increased by attaining new crafting recipes. Setting weapon shortcuts. You can set a weapon to a shortcut by selecting the weapon in the items menu. Up to 8 weapons can be assigned at once. 2 weapons on each of the 4 directions. I want to craft. I'll use that later. Now I don't need it. Oh, hello. Oof, man. Leon, you gotta be quiet, man. I'm gonna have to do this, everyone. I'm gonna have to go in and gun blazing. What are you winding up to, lady? Oh, shit. Shit. No, man. Dang it. Ooh, he almost got me there, man. Oh, crap. That's the guy with a chainsaw. Those are hard to fight. And you never don't want them to get close to you. Oh yeah, shotgun time, baby. Shit. Restoring health. You can restore health using herbs or first aid spray. The effects of herbs can be exchanged by combining them with other herbs. Red herbs increase the amount of health recover, while yellow herbs increase your maximum health. Ooh, cut him in half. Ah, see what I mean? You don't want the chainsaw to get close to you, cause that will happen. Well, that's my first death. Now we gotta do this crap all over. I don't want to see that. I always saw it. Hey, that way I don't go far. I guess that's why, because so you want to save him. Shit. Sorry about that. Always seen this. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Damn it. Shit, I forgot the green hub. Damn it. Damn it, man. Can't get no break. Going in here. Almost. But y'all not fast enough. Let's go up here. There's the green hub. What the hell? Whew. Come on, come on, come on. Dang it. They got me. I was stuck right there, man. He fell through that floor. Now I gotta do this crap all over again. I'm not gonna look through it. Yeah, I ain't gonna be able to save him. Yeah, I gotta fight him off. Skip this, always seen it. Fool. Got two hand grenades. Oh shit. Dang it. Come on, man. Ooh. Did I get him? Oh shit. I know how that shit's on fire. Come on, Cal. Shit. Dang, I got no ammo. Shit. Crap. I mean, health. Damn it. I don't know why I'm having so hard at this part. Now I came, got the green hub. That's green, man. Hand grenade. Chat chicken. Yep, you got that right. Now, the fourth time is a charm. Now let's try to see if we can get this. Got another hand grenade. Sorry, lady. Oh, shit, wrong one. Hey. That damn time. Shit. That damn time. Ooh. The mother do. It's like I said, fourth time is a charm. And this, so that was the intro. Man, I bet your Leon's in. It's pretty sore. Now I can, oh crap. Head for the lake. All right, everyone, I think this is a good stopping spot for this video. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. If you, thank y'all for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out, everyone.